Oh, it's a TIE fighter. I think this one's an X. Yeah, okay, it's an X-wing. So, what's this one? Is it a lightsaber? Yeah. Okay, so we've done Endor. There's nothing on Takodana. Right? Yeah. What's tall? Trouble over tall. So let's go here. Play. Asteroids. Oh, he's cleaning up his mess.
This situation seems remarkably familiar.
Oh, he's got gold arms.
Gravitational field.
The odds of this vessel surviving Tall's corrosive atmosphere are 728 million to one.
Pity. 727 million to one, and I'd have taken.
I'm interested in odds, Henri. You're here to fight other protocol droids on this ship and interpret resistance data. Seek out and eliminate resistance personnel. I want those. Eliminate the resistance and move.
Interesting.
Yes, Captain.
It's only good to play as Phasma, though. And yeah, like 3PO actually has his gold arm in this one, so I have no idea like when this one actually seems to take place. They don't seem to be putting up much of a fight.
They have too much cover. I can't hit the one by the airlock.
Leave him to me.
Leave him to me. Oh, those poor guys.
Pressure got to
him. Oh. Do you have bombs? Do you have bombs? Wait, what kind of action is that? None of us have bombs. So it looks like we'll have to play through this as a free play as well. Now, I certainly don't have the force. At least I don't think that Phasma has the force. I like it when they use the Lego fire as fire.
The ship's coming apart.
Then you had better hurry.
It's not very forgiving, this one.
My servos are reporting a stability.
Gravity generators fluctuating.
It's just... sometimes this game seems incredibly vague on what you're supposed to actually be doing. I have to be a rebel. Where are they coming from? Oh, I wonder if I can get that Omri droid to go through there.
Yes, behind here.
Trooper, break down that wall.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, can I? Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna try to see if I can't get through here. Okay, cool. However, all right, let's
transmission data directly. Captain, you will need to remove the terminal's cover to access it.
Okay.
Search all of their records.
Of course, Captain.
No, I want to swap to him, please.
Scan all 1.4 exanodes of data. No transmissions matching our search parameters were made. Additionally, their map files are inaccessible from this terminal.
Then we will search elsewhere. We'll head for the bridge.
Assuming it's still attached to the rest of the ship.
Kind of cool. I was just talking about how they were looking for their base and potentially could have found out. But they don't? I don't think that they knew until they attacked Maz's base. Dude, a lot of force reactors for it. You can't hold me back. Captain Phasma's too shiny for you to stop.
Check the bridge!
Gravity generator's axis is fractured.
We've trained for this, trooper. Do your duty. Wipe out the enemy.
Wait, can I actually... Oh, I was kind of hoping that I could stand on any part of the wall.
Good news. One more, we'll be back to normal.
Concentrate on the enemy.
I don't know. These are not even posing a single threat. I mean, technically, they'd probably be safe in space for just a little while. Come on. I love that Phasma dance. No.
It won't last long, though. Someone must have realigned an atmosphere containment force field. If they lose power while we're in here...
So hurry.
Cool. I was gonna say, like, what's actually in there, thank you. Alright, nothing else that way. I don't think I can touch, though. Alright, can you see?
Get us through that wall, trooper.
Through that wall. That shit, like, it has nothing to do with, like, the actual type of game that it is, but for whatever reason, like, that, like, out of space, like, very echoey sound of being in space. It reminds me of, like, Dead Space. Which is odd. This is not the type of game that I would ever imagine would remind me of Dead Space. You don't say. I feel like there shouldn't even be a fire in there because there's, what, open space just the other way. Wait, what? No resistance. Why are you there? You're not even fast. All right, well, you were useless.
They must be hiding.
Where am I supposed to go?
Oh.
Like, I'm on the bridge. He sounds like a pinball machine.
Nice to see a familiar face.
We need the location of the Resistance base. I believe you may have it.
What this? No. This is a birthday card.
Where's the base?
Times like this, I have always found an escape pod to be a most useful appliance. They are designed to withstand a wide range of...
Evacuate! We have what we need.
Okay. That was an odd little story. Hello, were you looking for me? Not bad. That was okay. I liked it, it was cute. Gotta play as Captain Phasma. Fight against C-3PO and his evil oppression tyranny.
Excuse me.
Alright, so what do we got next? Alright, so I don't think... Yeah, nothing else over there. Let's go... to Karak, the Crimson Corsair. Play. If I'm right, it has... I think this has to do with the guy in red that Finn was gonna work for. Maybe? I have no idea. The Crimson Corsair! In order to rescue one of their most important members from the clutches of the First Order, the Resistance have need of a very specific ship attuned to a crew of enterprising freebooters led by Sidon Ithano, aka the Crimson Corsair, to retrieve it. Having located their objective in a First Order facility on Karak, the Crimson Corsair and his crew cautiously approach the inhospitable planet. So I wonder what this story will have to do with. I mean, I have a feeling these levels are going to be a lot shorter in general than the other ones. It's a cool looking ship. It's like as if you took Luke's land speeder and made it into a spaceship. Oh yeah, it is exactly that guy.
Thanks, boss!
Thanks, boss!
Boss says to
keep the engine running!
Oh, it's Kylo Ren.
Kylo Ren saw. I think I say no.
Kylo Ren, he's leaving?
Hours. With him out of the way, this job just got a little bit easier. You see the ship, Chief?
Taylor's Prince.
Excellent!
To, Vasta Nicho?
Sure you can fly it. You're the boss.
I get first go, though, right?
Of course, Prue. Although if it's got foot pedals, then I'm not working it for you. Come on. Let's borrow us a ship. Let's not waste time. The sooner that fine vessel is in our possession, the sooner we get paid.
Oh, I do like money. Lots and lots. So we're sneaking in the back way.
That's me until Sutama.
The boss thinks it'd be better if we were a few light years away by the time these saps figure out they've been relieved of their property.
Yeah. The First Order certainly aren't the most forgiving of types.
Positively persecutory, I guess.
Okay. I think that I actually require, like, some specific crew members to be able to do that. I feel like your ship needs a little bit of repair. Aww. Let's see what this guy has. Okay. What did that get me? Do I have buildable pieces? Yeah, okay. Oh, it's just a mini kit. I don't have anybody with the force yet. What's this guy? Oh, he's a bomber. Okay. Alright, can you do this? Let's just stay as the Corsair and... It's kind of funny, like, all of these guys are just, like, shooters. Characters with heavy blasters. See, I would imagine that I have a heavy blaster. No! Why? Why did you change? Exactly is the point of this area. Let's switch to you. Sidon. Oh, what is that? Okay. Thanks, random drilling creature. Alright, let's build something different. Let's build that. Okay, only you can do that one. Okay, cool. Feel like I'm supposed to destroy this. I'm hearing the thunder of this planet through my headphones, and I feel like it sounds like something that's actually happening.
I was thinking a bomb.
Definitely wielded as a surgeon's scalpel, I'm sure.
Nope, just drone.
Do you suppose that generator powered more than just the one shield up there?
I'm coming around to that way of thinking, yeah.
And I'd say the softly approach is out the window now.
Fine by me. I've always preferred the shooty-shooty approach anyway.
Shooty-shooty. On everything in LEGO is destruction. There's no softly-softly. It's blow everything up. Forever. Always. Even if it's your friend,
pirates,
blow it up.
They must have sabotaged the generator.
Yes. You're welcome. First order? No, I can't do any of that. This interesting planet, though. Like it's got plasma geysers or something. Wait, who is that? It looks like Darth Vader, but then it's not. I don't know. That's weird.
How about the anime road?
Oh, explosives! Sorry, boss. Right away.
Okay. Hi. Oh, grapple hook. Okay. Looks like I'm blowing up a lot of them. Okay. Corsair is agile. Oh, I tried to shoot him. I should be able to do something with that. Right? Yeah, it's like a little umbrella. Aww. They do a good job of like making random things look incredibly cute for absolutely no reason. When shooting him doesn't work, whack him with your gun. He doesn't look any smaller than those guys. Alright. quicker at that than I thought. Oh, I actually got all three of those guys? Oh, damn. Give me a sense of depth here, please. This isn't... This isn't actually very good for... Oh god. I've gotta kill 12 of them too. Come on, bring him. Bring it on! Run out of troopers, but not mini little Lego X-Wings. I like its little floppy wings. They're the cutest. Oh, I need you to blow up this. Wait. You're supposed to stick to it. So weird. Okay. Check out what else we got up here. Over here. Okay, cool. Don't just stand there, kill these idiots. Like I'm supposed to do everything. Now I have to make sure. Good, I have it turned on. Not coming up for that though. Okay, what else? Oh, double jump.
Hey, you can't be up here.
Yeah, I can.
On the right?
No problem, hang on. Well, it might be a problem. No, okay. Oh.
Thanks, boss.
What are you? No, that guy, please.
A bit of help here, boss.
Paramita.
Now, which bomb to use? What's the matter? They all go boom.
Yes.
Much obliged.
I just wonder what I'm even looking for.
That's one. Praise be! This is a fine prize and no mistake!
Como este, Van Chula?
You're hungry, Chief? Now?
Ay, Chula, bon move de lo.
Fried move.
Oh, okay. I guess we're stopping off on the way for drive-thru.
Yes!
But no ice cream. You get it everywhere and I'm not cleaning it up again.
Is his suit space tight? Doesn't even look like they have suits on. Oh God.